Almost everyone has heard of 3D printing by now. In the manufacturing industry, it is known as additive manufacturing. In additive manufacturing, commonly referred to as 3D printing, components are constructed layer upon layer. This does indeed have a certain similarity to a printer, except in this case it prints upwards, creating a three-dimensional product in the end. The material can either be plastic or metal, and the component shape is designed on the computer based on digital 3D construction data. The biggest advantage of additive manufacturing is that the process offers a high degree of flexibility in creating the form. Components with complex structures, which are otherwise difficult to produce, can be manufactured quickly and easily using 3D printing technologies while delivering the desired quality. Since 1990, BMW has been researching in the field of additive manufacturing technologies. Now, BMW Group has officially opened its new additive manufacturing campus. The new center brings together production of prototype and series parts under one roof, along with research into new 3D printing technologies. The campus, which came at an investment of 15 million euros, will allow the BMW Group to develop its position as technology leader in the automotive industry. At BMW, additive manufacturing is used in various areas. It is often used where tailor-made and sometimes very complex components are required in small quantities. This is especially the case in pre-development, vehicle validation and testing, special parts for racing cars or in concept and show cars, etc. Now to the production process. Thank you.
dass wir hier unten ein bisschen diesen Verzug ins Negative haben. Und auch hier unten haben wir ein bisschen einen Auftrag.
Thank you. Also hier hängen unsere einzelnen Maschinen dran.
Auf der anderen Seite haben wir, ich habe den Parkplatz nicht drauf, aber ich zeichne sie einfach mal an.
Genau, definitiv. Genau, die Projektfläche ist eben entsprechend dann hier im Süden anzusiedeln.
Im Prinzip die Kontrolle raus, wird dann noch nachgefinisht, also natürlich lackiert und dementsprechend nochmal gefinisht und dann ist es auch schon einsetzbar.
Das heißt, ist unser Lastpfad einmal von oben, dann wird sich das bei Druck so etwas ausbeulen.
Die Struktur